What would you like to see in this space?
I would love to see a space for us to hang out as a family.
Yeah.
Play some games. At their dad's house is the Dude Ranch. There's video games and there's cool dude things. And I want this to be a fun space.
Right, so get rid of or organize all this stuff and add a family game room. Challenge accepted. How are you feeling about all this?
I feel great.
So before my professional organizer friends stop by, we're sorting all of Teresa's holiday items into keep piles and donate piles and filling a moving unit with tons of stuff she wants to donate. Hi. Thank you for coming. Elsa and Maddie are incredible professional organizers that I have worked with many times. They're here to help Teresa reach her organization goals.
I love the holidays, but there's been so much consumption. Now it's overwhelming from one season to another.
And that feeling of overwhelm, that comes from two things. One is not having a solid understanding of where your belongings live. The other piece of it is the sheer volume. We can start mapping out how deep shelves need to be, how much shelving we're gonna need to install, and then what shapes and sizes of bins to get.
You're my kind of person.
Yeah. We can empty this out completely so that this becomes kitchen. When we talk about the feeling of overwhelm, that's what it comes from. It's about seeing things that give the illusion of toppling over.
Is this everything that was in the closets and in this garage?
This is what your stuff has been condensed down to, just this amazing space.
And now it's all streamlined, perfectly organized, labeled, put together.